This is a very special show. Please welcome the incredible cast of Echo, Alaqua Cox, Devery Jacobs, Cody Lightning, Chaske Spencer, the incredible Graham Greene, and Vincent D'Onofrio. This show is very special, it's very different, but I have to ask, Alaqua, you first appeared in Hawkeye, now you've just wrapped starring in your own show. How does it feel?
Oh my gosh. What a journey this has been. This is only my second role I've ever had, and now I've become a lead. It's just so crazy to me. It's not that easy, but I'm so lucky to have amazing co-stars that were able to help me through along the way of this giant journey I did. So thank you guys so much for all of your help. I couldn't have done anything without your guys' guidance. But really, this is such an amazing feeling to only be my second lead. It's great.
I notice you're still standing out here, sir.
Oh, sorry. I think aren't you supposed to talk about my show or?
Wait, your show? I think you mean my show.
Ladies and gentlemen, Charlie Cox, Daredevil, Born Again, coming to Disney Plus. It was on this stage, the last D23, that we announced we were doing a show called The Falcon and the Winter Soldier. And in that show, you all learned that there's a new Captain America. His name is Sam Wilson. And now he's coming to the big screen in our upcoming film, Captain America: New World Order. Please welcome to the stage our director, Julia Sanaa. Captain America himself, Mr. Anthony Mackie. From the show, we have Danny Ramirez. We have the incredible Carl Lumley returning. Unable to join us today, but we've cast a new character. The actress's name is Shira Haas. She's playing an amazing Marvel character named Sabra for the first time in the MCU. And for the first time in 14 years, coming back to the MCU, the incredible actor Tim Blake Nelson as the leader.
It's amazing, man. I'm nervous. I'm excited. It's everything I expected it to be. The script is amazing. The cast is amazing. My man D Nice coming back and roll with me. My man Shaggy Carl coming through. Now we bringing Nasty Tim in here. It's gonna be beautiful.
The Thunderbolts are finally coming to the screen, and they are a ragtag bunch, and I want you to meet them. Starting with our director, Mr. Jake Schreier. Jake. I also want you to say hi to Julia Louis-Dreyfus, who's playing Valentina Allegra DeFontaine. We've got the return of David Harbour as the Red Guardian. From Ant-Man and the Wasp, Hanna Jahn-Kamen as Ghost. Wyatt Russell is back as John Walker, AKA US Agent. Not here with us today, but Olga Kurylenko is back as Taskmaster. Yelena Belova is back. And I am extremely excited to announce, also joining the Thunderbolts, Sebastian Stan. James Bucky Barnes.
I love you.
Sir. Ladies and gentlemen, the director of the Marvels, Nia DaCosta. Kamala Khan herself, Miss Marvel, Iman Vellani. From WandaVision, Monica Rambeau, Tiana Paris. And your Captain Marvel, Carol Danvers, Miss Brie Larson.
Yeah.
This is the big finale. The yes. first time the three of them been together on stage, the first time any of them been to D23, and Iman, is this the first time you've been in front of 7,500 fans?
Give or take, yeah.
It's incredible. I had such an amazing time with these beautiful women, inside and out. I learned so much, and it was really nice to have a team. I had a team.
We're excited to bring to the big screen the continuation of a story that took the world by storm when it debuted in 2009. Of course, I'm talking about Avatar. Of course, Avatar is from the one and only Jim Cameron. Jim's one of the greatest directors of all time, and Avatar stands as the biggest movie of all time. The next installment, Avatar: The Way of Water, is coming out this December, and I promise you, it's like nothing you've ever seen before. And to share more direct from New Zealand, please join me in welcoming Jim Cameron. Hi, Jim.
Hey, Alan, how you doing?
It's going great. Now, I know you brought some special guests. Would you like to bring them out?
Sure. So I'd like to call up to the stage John Landau, my producing partner on Titanic and Avatar and the new films. And our...
Howdy, Jim.
Hey.
Howdy, John. And our amazing, some of my dearest friends, our amazing cast, Zoe Saldana and Sam Worthington. Come on up, guys. Sigourney Weaver, Stephen Lang.
Thank you, Jim, and it's great to be here with everybody at D23. So now, to bring out our young cast, we have Bailey Bass, Trinity Bliss, Jack Champion, and Jamie Flatters. Say hello to the D23 group, everybody.
Hi.